for itself. Durant, long arms, leads to two more.
That's just too good.
Look out! Oh, my! A ferocious windmill jam for LeBron James.
Malik out for Durant, two on one. And it's James leading.
Whoa, to the stuff.
Kevin Durant. On a two-on-one break.
It was a steal and a drive by Rosenthal. Knocked away by LeBron James.
He knew it was coming.
Oh, my gosh.
Durant.
Oh! On McGee.
Hello, top 10.
Dwayne Wade with another steal.
Three on one. James.
Oh, are you
LeBron
kidding?
Drops the anvil.
Fireworks in the Rose Garden.
Not quite sure I can do this with a trampoline.
Serving up a facial. So Gasol hit the Barnes, and Barnes looked at Gasol.
LeBron with a right hand jam on the alley-oop, coming for the back door.
He goes right over Lucas. I didn't even see that on the play originally.
It was like a stepladder.
Here is Durant for the win! Kevin Durant has won at the buzzer! 12 behind the three-point line, but when you're 6'10 with long arms and you've got that elevation and you're a big-time player like he is, that's how you win games at the buzzer.